We got a suspect.
What's going on?
He's a high-level target of ours from Afghanistan.
He was killed 3 years ago.
This obsession that you have, it's affecting our case.
I have to follow my gut on this. It had to be him.